So we're ordering food.
We're ordering brunch.
Oh, and this is my friends.
Hola.
Hola. This is the future YouTuber. So yeah, we're just waiting for breakfast now, and yeah, I'm really hungry. So
me too.
Yeah, she's hungry. We're hungry.
Yeah. Wait.
So my bestie Camelia got a hot chocolate with marshmallows in it. Her favorite.
My favorite.
Her favorite. You good? Another one.
DJ Khaled.
Number one. Are you excited to eat? Are you excited to eat?
Hell yeah.
Wait, are you excited to eat?
Si.
Si. Señorita.
Muy delicioso.
Si. Delicioso.
Oh my god. Thank you so much. Oh my god, I never had a latte in my life.
For real. It's like vegan. Sunny, did you get one of those?
Wow.
No, I got an orange juice.
This is so pretty. Oh shit, hold on.
Get a fuck this shit.
Shit.
What is that?
A latte.
A latte.
Wow, this looks so good and it smells so good. I don't even want to touch it because of how pretty it is.
Oh,
wow. Look at that. Wow. She got, what is that, Cubano?
Yeah.
She got a Cubano and she got a pastrami.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. That looks so good, Camelia.
Yeah.
I know.
Ready to eat.
Wow. Got little tomatoes and blueberries.
Bacon.
So good. Bacon. So good. Okay guys, so we just got out of the brunch restaurant and now we're walking in Doral to our car.
We out here.
We out here.
Yo, this right here, you might be always taste good.
not the bartender.
Amelia, what's her name? Jennifer.
Okay, she's not mad at me. She was just, yeah.
And then this is Sine.
Yes, so pretty. Oh my God, but this is La Placita. It's so lit, yo. I fully 10/10 recommend coming here if you feel like clubbing. This is the place to go, like for real. They make some good ass drinks. Like, come get you a mojito, for real. You're gonna thank me later.
Look at Jennifer!
I wanna dance!
Yeah.
So we finally got to the Airbnb. It was a long ass night. We got really drunk and my friends couldn't walk, and you know. And tomorrow we have to get a ferry at 11 a.m. So hopefully we can wake up and catch that. See ya. So we're here in the ferry and this shit's crazy. Like the way it jumps, like bruh, I'm like, my stomach keep going up and down, up and down. I'm so glad I didn't eat nothing heavy because I would have been throwing up right now. But we're on our way to Puerto, so yeah.
It's like being in a roller coaster.
This is Flamenco Culebra.
The beach is so beautiful and the water is so clear. Sand's like super white. Yeah, it's very pretty.
Okay. Oh, so cute. So we just arrived at the first, well, last Airbnb. This is so nice. And this is the living room. Bruh. Dumb nice. Oh my god. What? Like, hold on. This is nice as fuck. So nice. What? And it smelled good in here. And then this is the backyard. So pretty, guys. This is amazing.
Hey, you guys. We eating right now. My friend got this big ass lobster that probably been living in the sea for almost 20 years. So big, but it looks so tasty. Oh my god. I can't wait to eat.
Wow.
That looks amazing.
Guys, so we just arrived to Playa Bulla. We're in Playa Bulla now. We're about to leave now. I don't know how to say it. Now we are in Walgreens, Mayagüez, PR. Anyways. They got alcohol. Wait, hold on, let's do a TikTok. We got the master of TikToks here.
Who? Jennifer.
What's up, baby girl?
Yeah, follow her on TikTok.
No, please don't.
Oh, okay.
The Walgreens in Puerto Rico is like so different because they have so many like beach stuff, since obviously people go to the beach a lot. But you know what? This is lit. And they got a bunch of souvenirs. Oh my god, Jennifer. Look, they got the souvenirs. Oh, I'm gonna get one for my mom. So cute. This is so cute. I know my mom will love this. So guys, for some reason there's this person that left a rose on everybody's car in the parking lot.
Yeah,
that rose over there. Oh, weird. Chill, don't say that.
Because they do shit like that to distract you. You know that, right?
Let's get the fuck. Let's get in the car. Are you Here we are waiting for food because we're starving.
How are you,
boss? Mmm, gorduras with ham and cheese inside. Mm. How is it?
The flavor.
How is it? Are the flavors melting in your tongue?
It's really good.
Ooh, it's really good. Ooh.
Ooh. Sandwich con jamón y queso y huevo.
I might order one more.
Yeah. Papita.
Yeah, the picture made it look like this.
Mm.
So good.
For the food, I'm sure it's
red,
right?
It,
oh my god,
what? Yeah. Tostadas, that's toast with waffles and just like egg.
Okay.
That's such a big play. Yeah.
Guys, if you end up in Cabo Rojo, don't forget to come and stop by Los Famositos Cafe. They have the best breakfast and they have like really good breakfast, really good food, and they are super nice. So if you are in Cabo Rojo when you go to Puerto Rico for vacation, just come here because it's fire. I'm in my old childhood home where I grew up and where I literally lived my whole entire life. Wow. Now it's blue. It used to be yellow, but now it's blue. It's beautiful. Got here to play a combate. God, they make the best piña colada. This is so good. Whee! Did you make this yourself?
Yes.
Wow, this is so nice. For how long have you been doing this?
25 years.
25 years? Oh my god. What's your name?
Timothy.
Which one is better?
Black.
You like black?
Black match with everything.
I got this one. Right here with the Taino symbols, the indigenous people from Puerto Rico, and I got this for my little brother and my sibling.
So here we are as church chicken. I haven't had church chicken in so long, yo, like. Here I got my moy thing. Char chicken. Yummy.
Got to the club and we literally saw two cats sitting down. Like, I'm kidding. We saw two people sitting down having drinks. Like, This club is dead as fuck, but me and my friends are gonna make it lit because we dressed up mad pretty and there's a fucking cockroach on the floor and she don't know where to go. She's scared. But anyway, we're gonna let her be and not kill her. And we're going to a club.
You said we're gonna let her be and not kill her?
Sure, let's just leave her alone. Yeah.
Oh my god, Sencha la cucaracha.
But yeah, the club is dumb empty. There's like 3 people. I'm exaggerating, just a few, but I mean, it is a Tuesday, but it's her last day.
I need to go back. I need to change shoes.
I told you! Here we go. Anyway, Tensa needs to go change her shoes, even though I told her they're uncomfortable. Anyway.
At the club?
Yeah, we at the club now. This is our last day, but you know what? We gonna make it worth it. We gonna make it. We gonna make this a memory. Last day in PR at the club. La Placita.
La Placita.
Last meal, bitches. Finally home after sleeping at the airport for 6 hours. Just I'm so grateful to be here, but I am also sad because I love Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico was such a great experience. I was born and raised there, and that was my first time being there after being gone for 8 years. So honestly, the island is beautiful, still beautiful even after the hurricane that destroyed everything. Everything looks beautiful and the people there are doing a great job taking care of everything. Like the way we got treated by people was amazing. Hospitality was everything. Like they treated us so good. And even though I was the only one that spoke Spanish in the group, they still treated my friends super nicely because they didn't know Spanish and they tried their best to like translate everything for them. But honestly, if you are willing to travel to Puerto Rico, do it because it's like the best thing you could ever do. Food's amazing, people are amazing, everything is amazing. So yeah, anyway guys, thank you for watching my video. I know in the beginning I didn't really had much to say because I really wasn't gonna vlog this trip because I've been taking a break for myself because I have been having a lot of problems in life lately. But this was just like a vacation that I wanted to go to and enjoy, so I just wanted to share that moment with you guys. And thank you so much also for supporting me and always asking when I'm posting more videos. I swear to God, I will post more. It's just like life is hitting me really hard and finally I got a break and I just wanted to share this beautiful vacation with you guys. So I really hope you guys enjoy it and let me know in the comments. Thank you guys for watching my video. I love you guys. Have a great day, and if you go to Puerto Rico, let me know so I can tell you where to go. And yeah, bye.